in no small part due to my newfound fame and fortune that we were able to open Scare Hotel and embark on the charitable work which...
Mother?
Mother! Darling, can't you see I'm recording? What have I told you? Never to interrupt when the door is closed. I'm sorry, Mother. Well, no harm done. I shall record this again later. But while you're here, my darling, why not sing for me? Of course, Mother.
Thank you.
Thomas! My Thomas! You do not know how wonderful it is to hear your voice. I do not have the words or heart to voice it. It is far too terrible to recount. Please be careful, my love. This place is no longer safe. I'm safe upstairs, but I cannot leave the attic. I've had to lock and bar the door, hide away from the others. My father and uncle, the staff, they have been beguiled by the darkness that inhabits this place. They are no longer themselves, but stalk these halls, attacking anyone that makes a sound. I prayed that you received it, hoped that you would come. I know my request must have seemed strange, and I fear it was all for naught, that everything has changed now. Please, Thomas, listen carefully. Together we can put a stop to all of this. My father made recordings on brass cylinders of a song, a strange melody that affects the... You must find all of the brass cylinders. do re mi fa sol la ti. Oh,
what in all hells? Is that filthy mongrel inside again?
Father, she still pines is all. She misses...
I'll give it a reason to pine. Come here, you mutt. Abraham? Abraham!
Let me out! For heaven's sake, let me out! Let me out, for heaven's sake, let me out! Who's there? Who are you? Henry Hughes, you must get me out. Hurry, we must get this door open. Why do you think? They're clearly rogues. They're trying to kidnap me. Please hurry. Do something! What? No! No, don't leave me! They might return any minute! Oh, do something! I can't break it down from my side! Good! Good. Try again. Other man! Throw yourself into it! Wait! No. They're coming. Oh God, please don't. No. No, don't do this. Whatever you want, I...